In the wonderful set of the bustling city of Milan, the Bezzera company is born, grown and developed, a worldwide leader on manufacturing high-quality espresso coffee machines. Its strong connection to this land is underlined by choosing the Milanese coat of arms as the company logo. Thus, the coat of arms of major Italian monuments is also present in the prestigious Bezzera coffee machines, becoming their symbol.
Welcome to Bezzera World.
Its 70 workers and its solid production facility, comprising 6,000 square meters, are the current reality of a company created in the early 20th century. In 1901, Luigi Bezzera patented a new method for preparing coffee. That's how the espresso coffee was born. The first espresso coffee machine was shown in the Milan International Fair in 1906, and it was a Bezzera, obviously. Throughout time, the company underwent a significant development, helping the whole sector to grow, maintaining a constant passion for this work and for coffee. Nowadays, the company is proudly managed by the fourth generation of the Bezzera family. Continuous innovation and modern transformations have not changed the company's principles and traditions, which, against all odds, keep its production line on site, assuring the real made in Italy. Tradition, innovation, professionalism and quality are the core requirements guiding our activity. Come with us to learn more about our facilities, to find out how top quality plates are transformed into modern espresso coffee machines.
Al nostro interno progettiamo e realizziamo l'80% dei particolari: carpenteria, tubi, raccordi, caldaie. L'assemblaggio delle macchine del caffè viene effettuato su dei tavoli mobili per avere il massimo della flessibilità.
For cutting metal sheets, we use two industrial cutting machines with automatic loading and unloading. Here, the plates are carefully cut, thus becoming the structural parts for the coffee machines. Here come to life the frames, bodywork and boilers. Next comes the folding. Here, the plates go through two fully robotic bending machines. The pride and joy of a company which not only keeps in touch with times, but also aims to be at the forefront of both time and competition. For more specific jobs requiring human input, manual bending machines are preferred. After folding, each bodywork part is welded and polished in order to control every aspect of workmanship. The special MIG welding of critical parts to the frame ensures the structural sturdiness specific to Bezzera products. Next is the boiler sector, where different size boilers come to life, depending on which machine they are destined to, with capacity of half a liter up to 17 liters. Here, state-of-the-art automatic machinery is also used in order to achieve the highest quality standards, while paying special attention to expenses, which are always kept under control. Another main manufacturing stage is brazing. In this part of the factory, using CNC lathes with automatic bar feeding, we produce accessories and unusual mechanical parts to be used during the machine's final assemblage. For producing brass parts, we use five-axis machinery, fed by a state-of-the-art robot allowing unmanned production cycles. In the piping sector, we produce the machine's hydraulic systems, using an automatic bending machine to fold copper piping, and an induction welding system for brass accessories. Now we reach the assembly line. The machine's assembly line has mobile stands to ensure top flexibility when there are several production orders. The main warehouse continuously supplies the assembly line by sending semi-finished products built on on-site sectors. In this stage, the first machine testing takes place with an average duration of 2.5 hours. After a first hydraulic testing cycle, it's time for electrical testing, thus ensuring the highest safety standards are met, as well as full compliance with existing regulation. At this stage, the frames are ready to be covered. Standing on mobile tables, the machines can now be equipped with chrome-plated group heads and all the other components.
Quotidianamente i nostri sforzi sono al fine di migliorare il nostro processo produttivo e i nostri prodotti, interfacciandoci coi nostri distributori sparsi in tutto il mondo, perché siamo consapevoli che il mancato funzionamento di una nostra macchina è un mancato guadagno da parte di un esercente.
The machines are now ready to be packed and stored according to their final destination. These jewels, combining technology and tradition, carry Bezzera's name and the real Made in Italy reputation from Milan into the world.
Le macchine per caffè espresso sono un prodotto tipicamente italiano e l'Italia è il maggior produttore mondiale. G. Bezzera produce macchine per caffè espresso dal 1901, anno in cui mio nonno patentò la prima macchina per caffè. Questa prima macchina per caffè espresso inventata dal nonno aveva delle caratteristiche particolari. Anzitutto il nome caffè espresso, che prima non esisteva. Espresso vuol dire fatto rapidamente per la persona che lo chiede e in pochi secondi. Noi, oltre alle macchine per caffè espresso, produciamo anche macine a dosatori, cioè macchine che macinano il caffè che poi viene inserito tramite il portafiltro nella macchina. I mercati principali nei quali vendiamo sono la Germania, l'Austria, la Svizzera, l'Olanda, praticamente tutta Europa, e vendiamo anche in Asia, in Cina, in Corea, nel continente australiano, praticamente in tutto il mondo.
Bezzera's technical and sales team, placed in an open space with 400 square meters, is the link between manufacturing and the outside world. This is where all the designing happens, always on site, thanks to state-of-the-art 3D software. The result of our creative endeavors and technological innovations is then conveyed to the manufacturing site. Once they are produced, prototypes are extensively tested in our on-site laboratory, with a department dedicated to research and development, equipped with 3D printers and data recorders. Prototypes are also tested by independent laboratories. Product certification by independent accredited bodies is an essential requirement for Bezzera to launch into the market every innovation on our coffee machines. Here, we also organize all the sales network, which enables us to export Bezzera products to over 50 countries throughout the world. The sales logistics department runs all the orders and the relationship with customers on 5 different continents. We host international events regularly, and we also attend the world's major trade shows. We also pay special attention to informative training, which takes place in our on-site laboratory. Here, attendants are taught how to properly care for their machines. Thanks to the help of renowned professionals, we also offer barista training, approved by international barista associations. So you can truly enjoy all the incredible potential of Bezzera products. The Bezzera company is delighted to invite you to discover its world, its past, and also its future. In particular, its over 100 years lasting love for espresso coffee machines.